Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to rebuild your search index in Windows 10. So by default, Windows will automatically index files when searching your computer, which is designed to give you faster search return results. So while the search index will only include specific locations, they can be filtered for different types of file extensions or file properties you want to be indexed. So in the event that you're getting search results that are not correct or they are missing, the search index might not be up to date, and we can actually force an update of the search index, which is called rebuilding the search index, basically. So in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to manually delete and rebuild the search index for getting faster and more accurate results in Windows 10. Please know you do have to be signed in as an administrator on your computer before performing these actions. So we're going to just jump straight into here by heading over to our start button. And we're going to left click on that and then type in the search menu indexing options. Now there should be a little icon next to it with a little magnifying glass, and it should be listed with the control panel directly underneath. So you want to left click on that. So we can see how many files are currently indexed on our computer. Again, this number will definitely vary on how large your hard drive is and how much space is currently occupied. So we can see that there's an option at the bottom here that says advanced. So you want to left click on that. So now with this new window that appears, you want to left click on the little rebuild button next to troubleshooting, delete and rebuild index. So again, left click on rebuild. So we get a little warning here saying that it might take a long time to complete. Some views and search results might be incomplete until rebuilding is finished. Left click on OK. So like the dialog window told us, this might take a little bit, so just be patient here. So we can see that it says indexing in process, and now it's changed to the indexing speed is reduced due to user activity. So just be patient. You can see how slow this process is. So just a good half hour to an hour or even more, just be patient with it and just let it run. So when this is done, I will be right back. Okay everyone, I'm back. So we can see that all the items are indexed and the indexing is complete. So at this point, you can left click on close to get out of this window and you should be good to go. So I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.